Hey, look at that. It's live. All right, folks, I'll be right there. Playing with some new equipment here. I gotta figure out exactly how all this stuff works. New technology. I'm gonna mow some stripes in the back. I just planted this grass, was it almost 3 weeks ago? I mowed it down with the rotary mower. When was that? Yesterday. I'm gonna get it down even lower today with the reel mower. Of course, my belt for the reel mower still isn't showing up. The one that makes it not a push mower, makes it not a push mower. The one that makes it run on its own or whatever, walk behind. Battery, and I'm just gonna check the reel sharpness. Sorry, this isn't all on cam. In the future, I'll probably get this set up a little better to be able to do some more POV stuff. I'm sure this will need to be tightened down. I haven't adjusted the blade in a few mows. Actually, it's pretty good. Surprising, but I guess I haven't been mowing as much, or as much surface area. We gotta raise this up. I should raise that up a little more. Probably it's cutting a lot off. That's better. Do a couple of trim passes and we'll lay down some stripe pattern. Figure out what kind of stripe I want to lay down. I haven't even thought about it yet. All right. I was thinking of doing some like single triples. Diagonal. Let's give it a shot. Got a couple of areas there and need some more seed. Didn't quite get enough down or washed out or something, not sure. But there's a couple of bare areas down here where I was a little thick with the soil to get it level. Seed's just not coming in. Having this be a push mower makes it quite a bit more of a workout than it used to be. I just remembered something else I was gonna do. Where is that gadget? Got a phone holder. I was gonna put my phone on so in case anybody actually watches this live, I might see the comments. Let's see here. Where would that be? Thought it was right here. Oh, I don't see it. There it is. Of course I find it now. Who knows how much delay is on here today? I don't see myself yet. Let's see, where can I put this on here? cast it. Trim pass over here. I almost thought I screwed up there for a second. I was right the whole time. A lot of young perennial ryegrass coming up in here that is being cut low for the first time. think I ever even checked the title of this live stream to see if it was matching up with anything that somebody might search for. Oh well, we'll refine it as we get going here. Missed a strike. Just a little bit there. I gotta go wide on this side on the way back. It's supposed to rain here in a little while. I hope, kind of hope it does. I got some fertilizer I put down late last night that needs to be watered in. Well, it doesn't need to be watered in. It just, if it gets watered in, it'll be good for it. Help green this stuff up, get it dark again. Kind of cutting a little bit into the root zone or scalping a little bit, but that's what you get when you let your lawn grow for almost 3 weeks. Have to get some tenacity down sometime this fall, try and kill off some of this. I don't know what it is. Might be poa. Could be just some field grass. Not even sure if I'm on camera anymore. No, my idea was to have like, I don't know, 4 cameras set up. If I really get my stuff together, I'll have a POV camera. Somehow. That's not good. Drop your phone. That's not gonna work. Let's tear it down. We'll figure something else out in the future. Something a little more secure. Nobody's watching right now anyway, live, so it'll be okay. Boy, it'll be nice to get this thing back to be a powered mower, a powered reel mower, a powered the rear drum powered belt. Failed like 3-4 weeks ago. One thing I've noticed though, the battery life is a whole lot better now that I'm pushing it manually. As to be expected. Another good thing about mowing this tight right now is the mosquitoes here are terrible. Now long grass is just like a haven for them. So hopefully we calm the population down a little bit by giving her a nice tight mow today. I'm a little crooked here. Plan is to really push nitrogen this fall, get this all filled in. It was nice and filled in, but I had some pretty thin areas over in that section. I wanted to get some new soil down, level it out a little bit. I did that section last fall. So it's kind of just evening it out. see some soil. I gotta dig this soil out of the edging here. I think this is the first time I've ever done triple singles. Lots of bare spots. I'm gonna need more seed down. Peat moss, keep it moist. It's pretty good to be mowing this though. I'm used to mowing like every day, every other day. I haven't mowed this, like I said, in like almost 3 weeks. Seed went down on a Monday. It's Friday today, so it'd be 3 weeks on Monday. I'm still mowing this. Probably, let's see, near to 1 inch, just a little under 1 inch. I usually mow at 3/4. I've been mowing the front and the south side of my house at just over 1/2 inch lately. I'm trying to push it, see what I can do. Thinking maybe I had so many big spots, I should have planted some Kentucky bluegrass that I've still got. Just put down last summer, I overseeded with Super Seed Superstores. Was it the SS1000 or SS1100? I can't remember the bluegrass mix. I overseeded this year with the SS9000 perennial ryegrass. It's pretty wild. Like, some places it's coming in really thick, other places not so much. Thank you. also had a lot of old original lawn seed, whatever, pretty bad cultivars of grass that I did not like. Some old fescue, very thick bladed. Just doesn't really look good in this lawn. Short mowed. So I was hoping when I did this top dressing and leveling project that it would kind of clear a lot of that out. I see there's a little bit left, but I'm not seeing nearly as much as I had been. So yeah, I hope this fills in before the end of my mowing season. I've probably got, well, if we last as long as last year, I mowed past Thanksgiving. I don't know if we'll get there. Farmer's Almanac says we're in for a harsh winter here in Wisconsin. Where did that go? A little lava rock. There was a lot of rocks in my top dressing soil. Kind of disappointing, but it is what it is. Yeah, you get into these projects like these, kind of question your sanity. Why did I even do this? The lawn was looking so nice. But you do it in hopes that it looks even better, right? Well, there you go. One pass in the backyard, pretty much complete. Go. Not bad. Well, I hope you enjoyed that pretty simple mow. We'll have to do this again sometime soon. I'll get it a little more dialed in. See how it goes. The missus is just getting home